Hello everybody, my name's X-Adventure and welcome back to Far Cry 4. So basically what I've done is gone off ahead a little bit, but I'm gonna tell you how the whole story goes. So basically we were done hunting for the old lady who needed help, and once we were... The leader of the group who was trying to kill the crazy emo dude wanted us to go talk to this guy who lives inside a church that sells guns. Charity! But once I was getting myself a gun, the town that these guys live were starting to be attacked, so I went there as fast as I can to kick all their butts, and that's exactly what I did. Kick all their butts, but sadly, the village was destroyed, and there were some civilians that got captured. So I went there, the lady talked about that there is some guy who loves torturing people, but you know me, I'm just a guy who ruins everyone's fun. But not for reals, because I like to have fun. So I saved the civilians, and then we ended up taking over the territory. And the lady told me that we will have the chance to, like, throw the ashes of our moms above the mountains once we get this war over with. And that's exactly what we're gonna do. Also, we met a crazy guy who sounds like a party dude, who hoped to enter in the fight, but it ended up being late. No! Oh! Hello.
I would not want to walk in there right now. Pagan men soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amida thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. Look, I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Gale, right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Yeah.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country.
Your arm just
you
went through that bell.
Of Mohan Gale. Like it or not, your duty is Kirat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
I'll try my best to work on it.
This is about lives. We don't act, people will die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about DARPA?
And if I had a choice between DARPA and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
Rough conversation, huh? Oh, jeez. Choices? How am I gonna do that? Gosh dang it. Which one? If we do Amida's plan and take the intel, we can actually get an upper hand and destroy this guy once and for all. But if we take the balls, we could save many innocents, but we won't get anywhere far. Plus, I can find the innocents by myself, and I can kill them with my crazy bow skills. And gun skills. I got some pistols. And some other guns. Oh wait, I need to get myself another gun. Since I already got myself, like, a full power gun holster. Oh, what? Oh, no! I didn't know that was... Oh! Once you go through that door, there's no going back! Ah! Ow! I just smacked my face really hard on my eye. So, I think I really have changed my mind. We're not gonna go with Amida because she wants to use every last force power that we can use to get the intel. While Sabal, he wants to protect the innocent. Try to use defense over offense. Ah, who am I kidding? We gotta get the intel so we can defeat the enemy sooner. Amita, what do I have to do?
Amita, I can get you that intel.
Okay. We've been hearing of a major attack for a while, and then Bunnipur was hit, but it doesn't feel right. I think something big is coming, and the intel could confirm that. But we haven't heard from the camp since the attack, so watch yourself. Okay?
Let's see. Balance of power mission. Amita wants to retrieve intel from a nearby Golden Path camp. Accept this mission, you will decline Sable's mission. Are you sure you want to accept this mission? I think I will have to go back to these missions back in the past, so see how this story goes, so let's do this. Hunt or be hunted. Alright, let's go find ourselves a vehicle. Actually, let's go get ourselves some stuff, because I still have a gun, another gun holster, and I still need to carry something with it. Let's see, not very much stuff that I can carry. I guess we'll figure out the gun part later once I, clear off more, satellites. Yeah, turns out I can clear out, the more satellites I clear, the more weapons I get. But right now, I think we gotta stick with the bow for a little while, because let's face it, sometimes the bow can be pretty tough. Alright, let's go! Wait. We're taking a helicopter. Let's go! Up and away! Let's rock! Yeah, this is the fast way. You know, this kind of makes me wish that there was actually some helmet chopters like these that go lightweighted and pick up small intels or small supplies. That would be actually pretty nice if to have something like that. Oh, what? Oh, that's not good. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, this is bad. Oh, no. Well, that was a bad choice. Gosh dang it. I think I know how Wildcat felt when he was trying to go high in the sky. Gosh dang it. Can I run my way up here? I can, actually. That's actually pretty good. Alright, grab some plants while I'm at it. I also got myself more skills. Like, for example, I can now ride an elephant! I can ride an elephant! What? Ah, gosh dang it! Oh no. Oh, this is bad. What just happened? Ah, gosh dang it! The fog around there is too thick! Wait, what?! Are you kidding me? Ah, no! Could you just give me a chance to run? Really? You know what? Fast travel! Okay, so we got ourselves another helmet chopper, and this time we're not gonna blow it. I swear. We just gotta be careful. And don't worry about the connection tower thingy. I'm gonna make sure to get one of those. So that's what the tokens are for. I also did some rescuing some Golden Path fellows. And they gave me a coin, so now we know what they're used for. I'm still trying to keep on my words. Okay, so if we go anywhere farther where the thick clouds are, that makes it look like a fog, then that would be a problem. Okay, I think this would be a good place to land. Yeah. Alright. Let's do this. Med kit? I need some of that. Okay. This is the part where I have to be really careful. And I'm gonna try my best doing that. Not a lot of promises are gonna be held from that one. Wow, everything got demolished. Oh. Loop bodies to recover the intel. That, no. Is there one enemy around here somewhere? Just one freaky devilfish. Let's see. Bring out my camera, see if where enemies are. Whoops. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. This is a stealth mission, actually. This guy has a bow. Oh. Yeah, I still need to work on my archery skills. Oh, these guys are hunters. And one guy's still alive. Nice. Okay, we still need to gather intel. Oh, I took the hunter bow. Where's my bow? What'd you do to my bow? Gosh dang it, he made my bow disappear! And I thought he was holding some sort of hostage. Gosh dang it. Any intel on you? How the heck am I supposed to figure out what the intel is? Like, I found a vest, but that won't be enough. Anything in here? A silver lamp. Now that's kind of rare to see, a silver lamp. Is there something in there? Ow! Oh, crap. You saw it? No! I gotta stop burning myself! Oh no! Ow! Why do I keep doing that to myself? Do you have intel? You don't have an intel. Gosh dang. Ah! Wow, I was able to hit him from a distance. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Anything around here? Signing bowl. I can't really light that thing on fire. I don't have the ability. Intel. Intel. Is there any intel? There's supposed to be an intel around here somewhere. Are you intel? No, just the first aid kit. Oh! Oh, it's one of my guys' dead bodies. Okay. Not the pirates. These guys. Army. Alright. Well, at least I know what I'm supposed to do now. I just didn't know. All I have to do is find the dead bodies. But who knows where the third one is? It's all over. Everything's just all over the place. It's getting really foggier right now. I killed some sort of fish. I'm gonna check out this fish. Oh, that is an ugly looking fish. What is it? A demon fish. Oh! Oh, they drowned the guy! I'm about to get drowned too! Okay, got the intel. Sweet. Now I'm leaving with this hunter boat.
I got the intel.
Okay, Ajay. Now go to the other camp and see what you can do.
The Bravo camp? Let me get on my chopper. There's my chopper. No, I'm not! Just give me a second. I was getting on my chopper. Ah! And trying my best not to hit trees. Wait, what? I hear noises. Oh, there's some people here trying to hit me. Okay. See one of them. Gosh dang it, why does it have to be so foggy? Jeez. Super foggy right now. I'm not! Jeez, this thing is so uptight on missions. What?! I was not even far away! That was dumb! That was real dumb! That was the most stupidest thing that ever happened! Oh, it just led me close by. Oh, they got a hunting canine. Okay, so right now I just have to kill every last enemy. Don't mind me, Hunter. I'm just here to kill you. And your doggy. And your doggy. Finally. What happened to the body? There it is. What are you, some sort of pyrotechnic? Why every time was the shot? Ah! Got that one. Though I don't know why it takes a while. Any more? Ha ha! Ooh! Loud chirping noises. Ow! What the? Ow! Oh boy, got spotted! Gosh dang! That hurt! Great! Who else is here now? Why did that not count? Oh, right in the head. Oh, wow. Almost right in his mouth. Crap. I think I'm getting attacked by both sides. Yep. Though that one guy is just too short on his shot. Ow! Go to sleep. I didn't even shoot you in the chest, I shot you in the brain. I'm trying to get this guy who's trying to run away like a little baby. Ow! Why? Why? Ah, God dang it! This is what I get for fighting in normal mode, but I still want to do it. I want to keep on fighting! And I don't know how I got myself spotted. Oh wow, that actually works better than the other one. They're trying to burn the evidence. Oh! Doggy! 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 Bad doggy! Bad doggy! Doggy, shut up! Doggy, shut up! Just ignore the parts that you bought. Bit me. Checkers? No! Yeah, this actually works a little bit more better than aiming. Hold on a second. Ugh. My cat's in the way. Okay. Oh. Yeah, this really does work better. And I did it. Wow, that really went better than last time, huh?
Anita, everyone's dead here.
Damn. Those were good soldiers that died. Tell me they didn't die in vain. Tell me you found the intel.
It's a map of a temple or something.
Okay, Ajay. This could be important. I'll check it out. And thank you. Thank you for following my lead.
No problem. Right now, I think we got one more thing to do. We're gonna take down a tower. But first, we're gonna figure out where this truck is leading us. Oh, that's a rhino. Forget that. And here we are, our next destination. The tower. We're gonna take over that tower and then we can get more connection. So that way we can watch more YouTube stuff. This is gonna be the easy way. Yep! Oh, this was a stupid idea! I thought it was gonna be a good landing instead of a bad landing. At least give me an A for effort, come on! Like seriously, I thought that was a good idea. This place is like super abandoned, what does this say? Screw your wishes. Okay, what do we have here? We got some ammo. And we got our way up. Okay. This time, we're not gonna mess up. Like what happened last time, because I thought that was gonna be a good landing. Oh. Not bad. In case somebody attacks the tower. But what they didn't know, that I'm in the tower. And they're gonna die if they see me. No, seriously, a lot of them have been killed by my hands or bows, and... Oh. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it! Ha-ha! I guess this guy has some sort of fear of heights. That kind of does mess up my aiming a little bit. Oh yeah, that really does mess up with my aiming. Where do I... No, I don't want to fight! I now want to steal a tower! Where are you, pirate? Where are you so I can give you a present? Present! I shot him right in the shin. And I shot him right in the shin again. Ow! Ow! Oh god! Bees! 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 Was I being attacked by bees? Was I? Well, we're here. We're checking out this sweet loot. A rusty blade, a 50-year-old what? Okay. Time to shut down the radio. And there we go. Let's see what areas we have unlocked now. Okay, cool, another area. Full of allies. Ooh. A lot of dogs. And the person who's getting rid of the dead body. Perfect! You know, since I saw that, I think there's just something I just want to do. It's called hunting down an enemy base and destroy them. Let's do it!
Assistance required. Immediate assistance required.
get on this MTV, and then head on out. We'll do the delivery mission later. I've done about like two of them. Whoa, whoa. Extras! Blow! Extras boats! Gosh dang it! Still, extreme spouts! That was extreme! That was pretty extreme because I didn't know what was happening. Extreme spouts. Alright, there's the place that we're gonna kill a whole bunch of pirates. I think these guys are still pirates. But I wish there was a little elephant around here so we can actually show up in surprise. That would have been an awesome surprise party. But sadly, since there's not a single elephant around or nearby, we're just gonna do this the hard way. So let's just go swimming. Oh, there's a guy carrying the box. Now we be very sneaky like a ninja. Just in case everything... Oh, I still carry my old bow! Okay! I didn't know that. I thought about switching sides, but I'd still be fighting both I love. There's no winning. There's a guy over there. I'm gonna try to give him a serving of arrow in the face. Boom! That didn't really work. What was if I...
Oh, best prank ever!
Spread out and start looking. Shoot anything suspicious.
Oh, that was an awesome prank I just did.
Wait, what? You saw nothing. Crap! Time to go guns a-blazing! You can't stop me! I'm the leader of the gold path, the golden path. The good way, not the bad! Ah! In my AK-47, mother truckers! Yeah! Take it! Where's that annoying system? Well, it's too late. But that doesn't mean I still don't know how to kill. Out of there! You guys get a serving of grenade! Woo! And that was the day I made a perfect strike. And I think this is where we're gonna call it here for now. So I hope all of you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe. Share this with your friends and family. Leave a comment below. Join the adventure today. And I'll see you all in the next video. Later, everybody.